Galbot, Transformer rollout.
Bum 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 bum.
Hey, Udachi, what's your input on that Shroud 43 Destroyer Tier 7 that you can get if you pay the doubloons to get it?
Which one?
The Shroud 43.
I kind of forgot.
There's
it's,
a Shroud,
the European one.
The Shroud
Horse everyone gets for free, but if you pay the doubloons, then you can get the Shroud. And it's got SAP and HE on it.
Oh, gotta double check it. Mostly I forgot it already.
Ouch.
I had to look at it first. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna go in C count. I mean, the Alistair Destroyer is going B count. And let me see. We're gonna bring in one cruiser with me to C cap. I mean, one Alice B cap.
You want all three DDs on B?
All two DD on the B cap except me, going C. And then one cruiser.
Where are you? Oh, there you. Okay, you're in a destroyer. I didn't.
Yeah.
Know, I'm thinking you're in a. Okay.
So you, Dutch, you're going to what cap again?
C cap. It means one cruiser with me is going C cap. Everyone else going B.
Okay, Joe will go with you then.
Yeah, how about Chinooku? He's got the radar. So, Chinooku, you're gonna go with,
I don't know if he can hear you.
Type
yeah, we haven't been able to hear him all night.
Janice, there.
And he hasn't been chatting or typing anything, so I don't know if he can hear it, what he can hear, what he can't.
Well, he's got his mic off. Should be able to hear.
Make it so, number one.
Okay, I'm gonna go wide around B cap around the big mount.
Alright.
Go on. That's nice. Good luck, have fun, gents. He called us.
He doesn't know us very well.
Here's the boy.
Yeah, he's behind an island.
Talk to me before you dump Thorpe the one so I don't run him over.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait till I'm almost to that mountain before I get
okay,
anything.
Great. I'm up the house on the second island.
Boy, what this boat would be like if it had your distance of Thorpe on it.
There's all the Thorpe on the Marseille already. That's one right out down.
Hey, Zach, I think you're gonna ram my,
Oh, sorry.
Okay, I'm in reverse.
I'm being fired at.
I understand. I'm in reverse.
Ah, see that.
Yeah, unfortunately I can't shoot these islands.
Yeah.
Red
catch room.
Alright, I gotta pick a side here.
Petrol and a Netflix.
I might go with you there, 981, because I think we'll have better luck flanking them. The Thorpe.
Come over here and send all your Thorpes at them. They're both real visible.
Did Mark start with all your torpedoes?
No, he's gonna miss them.
Okay.
Radar just came up. There's your daring, too.
Yeah, he already's going back the opposite direction. He doesn't want nothing to do with us.
Ah.
That means I'll turn and go back this way. The radar's gone. Here he is, Compass.
Yep. Yeah, he's still heading away from us.
Come with me and we'll both gun him.
He's got 10k torps.
Trying to get a good angle on the clear this island, I guess. Christ, blood, ghost, and torp. Trying to do it head-on, it's not doing good tonight.
You guys, I wouldn't push to
A. Oh, boy.
Don't push to A cap.
That was close. But then I'm wearing my brown
Jericho,
pants.
You're in the broad side of the Ohio, buddy. You're going to be out of the game soon. There's Citadel in the Ohio. Wow, that's a shocker.
Where are your torps heading towards 981?
I see some at Napoli and some at the Petro.
I'm gonna focus on, I'll focus on Des Moines. Water plane up. 0.4, looks like.
I just tried to make them wide where I could get a bunch of things.
I have shots off on Des Moines.
It's like in that Petro.
Shots off on Des Moines. Looking good, looking good.
Beautiful.
Got one with a flooding in the Petro.
Oh, Ohio's coming through.
I got one set going towards Ohio, if he heads towards his cap. He might have that Petro with a couple.
Let's get our cruisers to pull back in the cap there. We've already got B cap, so just stay back and let our DBs run around and have some fun back there.
Ohio's gonna eat a couple. He's turning into them. They've been doing this all night.
Yeah, we need to get him in a crossfire.
Just remember, they're gonna turn on that radar here in a minute. Why don't we get rid of that Petro quick?
Doing my best.
Guys, stay in reverse.
Watch the door, Ricky.
I'll see if I can get the Petro here. Coming out, looks like.
I think I'm going to catch Ohio with a couple.
All right. Let's go in reverse.
Yeah, the second one looked good.
A little bit more.
Bingo, three?
Yeah, I got him with three and two flooding.
Now the Petro comes out. Getting impatient with him.
Maybe I'm
gonna
Des Moines.
Gotcha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see it.
Let's try and get the daring compass.
Hey, Ricky, I don't know. You might want to double back. You might get a broadside on these guys pushing the rest of the team. I'm not in a position I can do that. Your call, though. Just a suggestion.
I wanted to gang up on the daring with you.
Yeah, I think I had to rush this to the DM right here, CB. I had to rush it. Because I didn't get this recap.
Well, they took care of all those ships, so we don't have to worry about that anymore.
Oh, yeah, let's go after, the dairy.
I want you guys to stay alive, please. Let me work on this Ohio.
Ohio's gone.
Yeah, you just stay alive. Let me work on the Des Moines.
Yeah, I'll just drop to a C-cap frame up at this point, CB. So I need to a C-cap. Oh wow, the back turrets. Yeah, it had to bow in to make the gun accuracy better.
I think he's pushing in there towards the cap, Ricky.
You push towards A cap, then I'll go back to B.
Okay. If you stay on this side of it, though.
He's an A cap.
He's an A?
Yeah, don't you have your radio locator?
Yeah, but I can.
I recommend you three stay together.
Oh, there he is.
You're an A-cap.
There he is, Ricky.
Just don't get killed.
He can't fire at both of us at the same time.
Remember, the Napoli's still missing.
At Des Moines left the cap, guys. So.
Oh, that's good then. Take off and coming back. Oh, there's Napoli. Oh, Jericho, be careful.
Yeah, I don't know. It's the hard way.
Yeah, Joe kind of bow out to kind of not blink him, get to orbit.
Ram him if you have to.
Come on, ram him. The angle is not a ram position angle. The only way to kite out.
We win in 2 minutes, guys.
2 minutes. I don't know about that.
As long as Jericho doesn't use the back tour, he will stay alive. He won't stand most likely to eat damage.
Don't turn anymore, Jericho! Go straight!
He can't hear us, I don't think.
Oh. Well, he could.
Yeah, he's on Discord, but he can't talk.
There he is, Compass.
Yeah, I'm trying, but I'm beat up.
Yep, for throwing the game.
Yeah, 91, you had to get an A cap. Don't shoot a gun, right. Just go for the A cap. Ignore the daring right now, for now, at this point. Need an A.
Guys, next time, just stay back like I asked you to. This was an easy win.
He was right on his sleepy. Compass was trapped back there in the back.
I don't understand why you're moving up to A anyway. I don't get it. We got two caps. Just play D.
Yudachi told me to go into A, that's why.
Well, we're not doing that anymore. This was an easy win.
Well, we've been doing it all night.
We're just going to hide. There's nothing we can do.
Remember, 9-1, you're not going to jump.
Use your gun. Don't worry about torpedoes. Start shooting this guy.
You can shoot a gun. You have hydro. He has hydro, so it's better to shoot a gun. 9-1.
Yeah, either shoot your guns or you're not going to survive. I've already hit this guy 4 times already.
Oh, yeah, 9-1, you have dialogue cap. You have hydro. You can spot you from the street corner range.
How'd he dodge all those?
Yeah, you had to kill him pretty much.
You gotta use your guns. This guy is low on health now.
I can't see him.
So get out of your smoke.
Shot all the smoke and then use a gun. Turn left.
Now we're leaving.
Guys, you can continue smoke while you have hydro. And that smoke gonna help him even more better. It's better not smoke on him at this point.
We still got a 14 second lead.
Have your guns ready. Don't worry about your torpedoes. Have your guns ready. I'm going to try to help you with this guy.
He's in the smoke.
Yep, shoot him. He's low. I get an angle on him, unfortunately.
Good.
Shoot.
Nice. Very nice.
Now turn right and stay in the cap. That's all I need.
Yeah.
Yeah, stay.
In the cap.
It's maybe you have to keep the idle on the C cap right now. Or just stay dark. Because we didn't need one cap at this point.
Yeah. We're this game's over once we take A cap. They can have C cap.
Pretty much.
Minute and a half to go. Seconds. Wow, what happened there?
But we took a second cap, but that's okay. We're just gonna
back
stay alive here. Yeah, they can have C cap. They're not gonna take A cap.
I driven it. Stay together, guys.
There's the Netflix.
Yep, that's it.
Seconds.
Seven seconds.
Yep. That's GG right there.
Nice game, guys.
Easy.
Eat my torpedoes.
Nice. You got him. Insult to injury there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think a lot of people realize that the Incomparables got the 10K torque.